Today, I'm going to tell you a story about my father. I wrote this on his birthday. It has been over 8 years since he is not with us anymore. This anxiety of not being able to wish him on his birthday is something which I am living with, but still I'm not able to deal with. My father was my hero.